Hey, it's Lamar Schoell. I'm from Direction to Success. Welcome to this video. I was just checking to see if I turned my mic on. Sometimes, you know, this tech stuff. Well, anyhow, hey, like I said, my name's Lamar Schoell from Direction to Success. Today, you and I are going to go through our Kingdom Wealth Alliance account and figure how to connect that over to AWeber. Now, you're probably wondering, Lamar, I thought Kingdom Wealth Alliance has an autoresponder. Lamar, I didn't think I have to go out and get one. No, you don't. This is totally optional. I'm going to explain in a few minutes here. Just hang out. I'm going to explain in a few minutes why I like to use both autoresponders, the one that comes with Kingdom Wealth Alliance and AWeber at the same time. So if you want to find this out, yeah, just keep watching. And if you want to see more videos like this on Kingdom Wealth Alliance, AWeber affiliate marketing, you've come to the right channel, Direction to Success. Subscribe. Hit that subscribe button down below. If you get some value from this video, hit that like button just one time for me. Got a comment? You just want to say hi, a thought? You know what? Drop that right down below. Right down below this very video. All right. What I want to do is explain why, and then I'm going to share my screen with you and show you exactly how to get this done. Now, why would I want to use both the autoresponder that comes with Kingdom Wealth Alliance at your contacts and also AWeber? You can make campaigns in Kingdom Wealth Alliance, right? You sure can. You can make your own. You can use any of the ones that are already part of Kingdom Wealth Alliance. There's definitely a few campaigns that come with it, and they're growing all the time. So why would I want to use AWeber or GetResponse? So the reason why I use AWeber in addition, so I'm using both, like I'm using the contact manager, Kingdom Wealth Alliance, and also AWeber, because I want those same subscribers to come over into my AWeber account so that I have a lot, I just have a different type of control with AWeber. I send my daily broadcast out from AWeber every single day, and I want my subscribers that are coming into Kingdom Wealth Alliance to also receive those broadcasts. So if this is something you want to do, and maybe don't have AWeber yet, it's a pretty cool autoresponder. I will try to remember to include a link down below this video for a 14-day free trial. If that sounds good to you, check the link out. So without any further ado, let me take you over to my monitor. I've got to find my cursor here. Just lost it for a second. My cursor, that is. All right. I think I'm back. All right. Now, here's the back office of Kingdom Wealth Alliance. So to do that, this is just a one-time thing that you have to do. You want to go under contacts. Once you go into contacts, come all the way down here to the right, which is AWeber slash GetResponse integration. Click on that. Now I'm going to choose, like what I'm going to do is choose just my domain. This is just the for the setup here. I'm going to choose my domain, which is called Getting Fast or Fast Results, right? Boom, just click on that right there. Now, I'm going to click on this tick box right here for AWeber. If you have GetResponse, you're going to follow these similar instructions, but you'd want to click on the bottom one. Now, Kingdom Wealth Alliance is pretty smart, very smart software. It knows that I'm selecting AWeber, but it's also telling me this hasn't been set up yet, right? So what's going to happen is when I hit submit, you're going to come to this screen. Let me just pull it up here. So this is telling you right here, you know, it talks about how you can also put your opt-in visitors, you know, send them over into AWeber, right? That's what it's explaining here. Now, this is exactly what I want to do. So they show you a typical form that's going to be presented with AWeber. Now, what you want to do is come down near the bottom and click on this link right here, AWeber permission page. And I'm going to do that just right now. And look at this. It looks really, really good. What you want to do when you come up to this page, just click on the Allow Access button. And see this right here? Copy the following verification code and paste it into the integration you are allowing access, right? So you want to grab every bit. You don't have to understand any of that, right? Make sure you copy every single bit. I can leave this up, I can close that tab, but I'm coming back here and you want to take that code and you want to paste it right in here. So once again, When AWeber presents this form, after you hit that allow button, copy the code that you see there. It's just a long string of characters. And you're just gonna paste that long string of characters in here and come down here on the green button, access my AWeber account. And you just click on that green button and bada bing, bada boom. Okay, now what I wanna show, I only have one list over in AWeber. So when I drop this down, so it's showing me right here, Lamar's primary list, that is it. So now what I can do, when I'm creating a capture page, it won't be done from here, but I'm just gonna show, it looks exactly like this. So when you create a capture page, this top tick box right here is telling Kingdom Wealth Alliance, use the autoresponder that is part of Kingdom Wealth Alliance. That's your contact section. Let me see if I can get that out of the way. And I'm gonna pick one, see, this is all the different email campaigns that are done for you. So I can pick any one of these. So what's gonna go on right now, if I leave it this way, every time somebody opts in, they're gonna land on this campaign right here, okay? But I also want to do this one as well. So I'm gonna go back and just make sure, once you select AWeber, it unchecks it, so you have to come back and click it twice. So now I'm gonna use the autoresponder that is part of Kingdom Wealth Alliance and also AWeber. And it's gonna go to Lamar's primary list. So if you have multiple lists, you'll see all those here. That's how you know you're connected to AWeber, right? Now what I'm gonna do to save these changes, I'm gonna hit submit, boom, just like that. That is, now it says setup complete. Congratulations, you have successfully set up this domain, right? To go into AWeber. So it's one time, that's all this video was about. So now whenever I create my landing pages or capture pages, lead capture pages, squeeze pages, whatever you wanna call them, I have an option. Do I wanna use the autoresponder in Kingdom Wealth Alliance? Or do I want to send that opt-in over to AWeber? Or do I want to send that same opt-in to both at once? It's as simple as that. One and done. And this is one time, that's it. So if you want to know more about Kingdom Wealth Alliance, check out my number one, it's my first link. First link in that description. 7-day free trial. You can come in, check it out. I'll be your sponsor, Lamar Schoell. If you have any questions at all, when you're going through that Kingdom Wealth Alliance, just learning the training in the back, how to get started, hey, I'm on Facebook. Friend me on Facebook. That's the easiest way to get a hold of me. Just message me and I will definitely reply back. If I know that you opted in under me, I will be glad to help you with anything. I'll talk to you about the comp plan. You got it. Anything you want to know. All right, I'm done. My name's Lamar Schoell. I'm out.